We're gonna camp right here. I just to give you an idea of where we're camping. Ta-da! It's our new home for the night. What do you like about the spot, Narby?
I don't know. It's very, very subtle. It's not like there's any big signs around or nothing like that. Especially not one saying that we're entering Manitoba.
Oh.
Hey, Burke.
A sad day for all pipe smokers.
Norby's pipe. She burns.
Today was a day of destruction.
Imagine hearing that all fucking night while you're sleeping.
So this is Manitoba, and Oz just about to get hit by a train.
Like a nice breeze. Imagine sleeping and this thing going by 2 in the morning
and 3 in the morning
and again at 4 in the morning.
Train caught up to us because we ran out of gas. So we ended up losing. Oh well. Holding it for a long time too.
I think it's fast, eh?
Sorry about the guys waving.
Yeah. Hey Norby, where are we? Yeah, we are. Yeah, we did. Yeah, we're still going.
Hey guys, we're in Portage de Prairie. We're at the
prairie.
What's that?
Say Prairie?
Shit. Hey guys, we're at the Portage de Prairie. Prairie?
Prairie fire.
We're at the world's largest
Coke can.
We're gonna do stuff.
We're gonna chug stuff. Alright, ready, Bert? Alright. Alright, it's open. It's fizzing. Wait, we must finish. Can't be fizzing. Alright.
Alright, we're gonna chug these miniature cans of Coke in front of the world's largest Coke can.
No, they're not miniature, they're regular, but they look miniature because of how big this one is. So. Engage!
Oh, you killed me.
I'm gonna puke.
There's too much fucking...
I'm fucking crying.
Oh, I almost thought I was going to peek there for a second. Do you know what headache I'm talking about? It just got worse.
It's too carbonated.
Hey Crawford, I found you something. It's big, it's brown, it's beautiful, and it's just for you. Yeah! Look at my pipe, and look at the world's largest pipe. Uncanny? I think not.
How you feel right now?
It's a little ironic, don't you think?
No, I'd say it's tragic. Because look how small my pipe is. I want to smoke the big one.
That's what she said.
Alright, so here's the plan. Andrea thinks we're meeting at her place, but we're not. We're in the parking lot actually stalking her. Look at Norby. Look at Norby's watchful eye.
Yeah. We're waiting in front of her work. We can see her car.
Yeah, it's gonna happen soon. It's gonna happen really soon. We're gonna keep this recording just...
Wait, is that her? No, never mind. Wait, is that her? Yeah, it is.
Let's go. Alright, go.
Alright, so Andrea just left work. She thinks we're meeting at her house. We're gonna cut her off right here. Got her! We got you surrounded! Put your hands up!
Thanks for having us, but we got people to see,
places to be,
and Canada to conquer.
All right, see you later, Winnipeg. Bye, Andrea.